This is MatrixLord212 and a great video, William Marler, on the Void. Basically, the Cybermen, from what I understand, when the Void collapsed, they wound up in the Next Doctor episode, which I guess they couldn't go to that universe from the parallel world, so they had to, when the Void was destroyed, they were stuck here, so they had to go into the Next Doctor episode. And that's where all the Cybermen came from there. Now, of course, where did the Daleks go? Now, that's the big question. What I think they went, I think you're going to find out that Davros had found them. And there's going to be like a civil war like there was in Remembrance of the Daleks. Where Davros is going to have his Daleks and the other Daleks from Asylum, from the planet there, the ship. They're going to be two different factions, I think. And I think that Davros is definitely going to return because he's the only one with memories of the Doctor. Now, he's not connected to the psychic web. He's the creator. So, eventually, the Daleks are going to have to seek out Davros to see if he temporal shifted. Because wouldn't you question if you had, like, 100 defeats and you didn't know why? You know, and you're trying to figure out, well, how were they defeated? Because they're always trying to improve themselves, so how could they improve themselves if there's gaps in their history? So, I'm thinking eventually the Daleks are going to seek out Davros to find out what the real history is on who defeated them and who is Doctor Who, you know. So, I think that's what's going to happen. I think you're going to find that either Davros is going to have a whole bunch of Daleks, and he's going to show up when least expected, maybe in the 50th anniversary. Or you're going to find out that Davros created a new race, I don't know if it's machines or whatever, to maybe defeat the Daleks out of revenge. So that's where the Cybermen ended up. They ended up in the Next Doctor episode. And since they've been in that time period, maybe that's where some remained in space, where for, I guess, 100 years or 200 years, they were building spaceships and stuff like that. So it's going to be an interesting thing to see if Neil Gaiman's episode shows our Cybermen in this universe and how they evolved. So I'm wondering, I always believed that they were two separate. So, and if you notice, what was it, Age of Steel, I think, or your Army of Ghosts and Age of Steel. If you look into it, actually no, the Rise of the Cybermen, whatever, when they were reintroduced in the parallel universe, if you look into the episode, it's a lot similar to Victory of the Daleks, where there was a human that created, he thought he created the Ironsides, and it was really the Daleks. So it could be that the Cybermen somehow had sent plans into a parallel universe to recreate themselves. That's what I think. So we're going to see probably, hopefully, a Cyberman war at some point in time, I hope. At least I hope so. I don't know. That there's two separate Cybermen. One from our universe and one from that other universe. So, great, great video, William. I thought it was excellent. Fantastic. And let me know what you think about the whole Davros thing that I said. Talk to you later. Bye for now.